That was our arrangement of the Jet song. I think right now we'd like to move to something rather topical. 2016 was not a good year for iconic people in the arts. We lost an inordinate number of people who've made an indelible mark on our cultural awareness. One of whom I just was kind of surprised it didn't. I mean, I know a lot of people loved him and he was really popular, but it kind of passed under the radar. I guess people were maybe just a little exhausted by the end of 2016, given how many people had passed away. But this is one that we'd like to do from George Michael. And we're gonna go ahead and continue with that. This is Father from you.
Thank you.
caught the sound of that theme. For those of you that have seen us before, this is our way of saying goodbye. Listening to the Joe Policastro Trio, that's Dave Miller on the guitar, Michael Avery on the drums. My name is Joe Policastro on the double bass. I want to thank Judy Shapton and 210 for having us. Never fear, there is more music. We're just going to take a very brief pause. We're here till 10:30 this evening. If you'd like to take us home with you, you can do that in the form of a CD for the low, low price of $10. We have them for sale over there. Or if you just want to stay in touch with us, come up and grab a card. You can find, you can go to our Facebook page or YouTube or any of our other socials or our website and such. I think that about does it for the public service announcement. At that, we're going to bid you farewell. We're going to wet our whistle, and we'll see you in a few short minutes. Thank you very much. Thank you. All right, thank you very much. It was a great Brazilian tune by João Donato entitled Bala Com Bala. I'd like to continue now with one that we recently recorded. It's going to be on an album that we're putting out later this year entitled Screen Sounds. It's a collection of all movie and TV themes. This is one that you literally never hear get done by especially a jazz group, but almost anyone in general. This is, I think every house, maybe not every house, had a soap opera. My house was we were a Days of Our Lives house, so I grew up watching that one. But secretly, the theme that I liked the most was this one. We're gonna do Nadia's theme, the theme from The Young and the Restless.
Thank you. Thank you. Continue on the song from the Talking Heads.
Thank you.
Thank you.